graduates, your relatives and friends, the faculty, administration, and staff as we gather on this memorable night. Also, to those who are with us via live streaming video over the internet, we are so pleased that you too can share this special time with everyone who is assembled here. You, the class of 2008, you have accomplished much through perseverance, determination, and a little help from friends, faculty, and family. Tonight is a time of anticipation as well as reflection. I want you to reflect on how you have changed from the day you enrolled at Clarksville Academy. What values and passions have you acquired? What now inspires you? How have your attitude and intellect changed? And what do you view as your successes and your failures? Yesterday, when you joined me for the head of school luncheon, I asked each of you to share a fond memory from your days at Clarksville Academy. It was interesting to hear the range of golden moments. While we heard stories of being the first class to play ball on the new sports fields, we also heard references to the comfort and love felt when you dined together and experienced new foods. Also, Ms. White, we heard about, during break one time, a ball went on the roof. Can you imagine that? And they wanted to assist each other with wonderful teamwork. So a group of them got a ladder, and one of them volunteered to scale the ladder. And once on the roof, the bell rang for the next class. And the students who acquired the ladder and got that were so anxious about getting to class on time that they took the ladder back and went to class and left the other classmate on the roof. And that is all I will tell you about that, but if you would like to know more, I'm sure that Charlie could tell you about that. I also offer my congratulations to you for your commitment, for challenges conquered and for projects completed, and for goals reached and even surpassed. Tonight marks a milestone for you. It is the culmination of hard work, and it marks your successful accomplishment in your life. While tonight in this ceremony focuses on you, the graduates, you must not lose sight of the fact that you did not make this journey alone. You had help. And it is very appropriate that we take a moment to thank those who helped you along the way. Behind your accomplishments are your family, your friends, and your loved ones who have supported and sustained you through the years. You have also received guidance, encouragement, and support from the teachers, administrators, and staff here at school. I would personally like to extend my sincere thanks to the parents, grandparents, friends, and faculty members who supported this class. Please join me, students, in a round of applause recognizing the people who have cheered for you for your ups and downs. Commencement is a milestone in your journey of life and learning. Commencement also marks the beginning of a new relationship with your alma mater. I sincerely hope that we can continue to be a part of your life in the years that lie ahead as you join more than 100 Clarksville Academy alumni. At this time, I would like to introduce our distinguished guests. Seated to my right, Colonel Emmett Schaefer, Chairman of the Board of Trustees, and Ms. Sharon Tipton-Grimes, Class of 1983, member of the Clarksville Board of Trustees also. Seated to my left is Ms. Colleen White, Head of Upper School.
Please bow your heads. Creator above, we thank you for this moment in time that will forever be imprinted in our hearts. We thank you for the strength of the families and the graduates to make it to this point. Now we pray a special blessing upon these graduates as they embark on a new journey. We pray that you would guide and protect them. We pray that their lives will be filled with success and and happiness in the days to come. We also pray a special blessing upon their families that have supported them and will continue to support them as they embrace the next level of life. We thank you for all these blessings.